Dr. Mays would have them stand and recite the following poem. The poem says, I'm tired of sailing my little boat, safe inside the harbor bar. I want to go out where the big ships float, out on the deep where the great ones are. And if my small craft seems too slight for the winds and waves that billow o'er, I'd rather go down in a stirring fight than to drown to death on the sheltered shore.